nice bit late to do a YouTube video. No, it's not the proper YouTube video information, but right now, I don't really care, so it's a perfect embodiment of this type of video. So, I just want to talk about it and get off my chest. Experiencing this, and you want to watch this video, that's fine. If you don't want to watch it, you don't have to. So, okay, I'm going to do what is depression. I'm going to tell you what is depression and what is right to have it. So, I went on my phone, I went on Google and see. So, I'll read it. Depression is a major depressive disorder. It's common and serious mental illness that negatively affects how you feel, the way you think, and how you act. So, fortunately, it's also treatable. Depression causes feelings of sadness or a loss of interest in activities and once enjoyed, and feeling sad or having depressed moods. So, I'll do an example. That's what it is. So, I'll tell you my experience stories about what it is. So, I found out that I didn't make it on beat. I was really sad. I was depressed. Like, I cried throughout the night. I didn't sleep. I didn't want to eat. Like, I felt like no one cares how I feel, no one, like, I felt like people around me want me to feel. I was pretty isolated. Like, there's the one time I went somewhere by myself. I went to Burnaby by myself. And I didn't invite anybody. I was all by myself because I want to be alone. And that is okay, and that makes you feel better. So, yeah, that's how depression, like, your brain, like, is sadness, like, it's, does, like, so, when I was young, I had bad triggers. So, for having depression, I am on medication. I'm on Celexa. It's a good medication, but sometimes it does make me sleepy. And, yeah. There's time that I don't want to get out of bed anymore. Be panting, I'd be sad. I did try my best. I tried to be happy, but it was really hard. But I'm doing amazing now. I tried to, And now I'm doing okay at work. Not the best situation right now. Job with anxiety and depression, let me know. I'll be gladly making that kind of video. So, yeah, what I usually do when I might not have anxiety or depression, I try to get out of the house more.